Hello students, welcome to RG Studio. My name is Rahul, I am a teacher. In this video, I will give you information regarding Common University Entrance Test, CUET-PG. And in this video, information regarding Common University Entrance Test, CUET-PG, Master of Public Health Entrance Exam 2025, Eligibility Criteria for Jawaharlal Nehru University will be discussed. So I will give you information regarding eligibility criteria for Jawaharlal Nehru University Delhi, Master in Public Health, Master of Public Health MPS course. And I want to give you information that students who are preparing for various university and institutes, Master of Public Health MPS, Master of Hospital Administration MHA and other competitive exams like ICMR Bhubaneswar, AIIMS Jodhpur, AIIMS Raipur, AIIMS Rishikesh, Common University Entrance Test, CUET-PG 2025, JIPMER, NIMHANS, Kalhoji Narayan University of Health Sciences, IIPH, Pune University, Lucknow University, Christian Medical College, Vellore, Rajasthan University of Health Sciences, Jaipur, and for all other university and institutes which conducts Master of Public Health, MPH, Master of Hospital Administration, MHA, and other competitive exams. And for this, if they want online or offline coaching and want important questions PDF notes, they can WhatsApp on 9411513974. So for online or offline coaching and important questions PDF notes, WhatsApp number is 9411513974. And for the preparation of competitive exams, there is a WhatsApp group which link you will get in description box. Kindly subscribe to the channel so that you can get the information for important videos and get the information for various admissions and jobs. Kindly like, share and comment this video. So first here is name of the university, then name of the degree, then program, course offered, test paper code, eligibility for the program. So in this video, I will give you information regarding Jawaharlal Nehru University, Delhi. Jawaharlal Nehru University, Delhi conducts admissions for MPH Master of Public Health course by CUET Common University Entrance Test, CUET-PG Entrance Exam. So in this video, I will give you information regarding eligibility for Jawaharlal Nehru University Delhi Master of Public Health course. And this is the eligibility criteria according to 2024 CUET-PG website. And this may remain same for CUET-PG 2025 also. So in this video, information regarding Jawaharlal Nehru University Master of Public Health MPS course, eligibility criteria will be given here. Name of the university, Jawaharlal Nehru University, Delhi. So this is the second most reputed university of India in ranking wise, and degree is MPH. Program is Public Health. Test paper code is COQP-19. Eligibility is first bachelor level degree with minimum duration of 4 years in clinical sciences, for example MBBS, IUS, BDS, BAMS, BUMS, BSMS, BHMS, BPT, BOT, BSc Nursing, Bachelor of Veterinary Sciences or a professional degree in allied subjects fields by the corresponding statutory regulatory body with minimum of 55%. Marks from a recognized university institution or equivalent grade B in UGC 7-point scale or equivalent grade in a point scale wherever grading system is followed, or second, master level degree in social sciences, humanities, management, sciences, technology and allied subjects filled with minimum 50% marks from a recognized university institution or equivalent grade B in UGC 7-point scale or equivalent grade in a point scale wherever grading system is followed. All OBC category non-creamy layer candidates are eligible to 10% relaxation in the percentage of marks in the qualifying examination in relation to open category. The SC/ST and person with disability PWD candidates who have passed the qualifying examination irrespective of their percentage of marks are eligible to appear in the entrance examination. So this is the eligibility criteria. I am discussing this eligibility criteria again. So first is bachelor level degree with minimum duration of 4 years. So students who have bachelor level degree
with minimum duration of 4 years in clinical sciences, for example, MBBS, IUS, BDS, BAMS, BUMS, BSMS, BHMS, BPT, BOT, BSc Nursing, Bachelor of Veterinary Science, or a professional degree in allied subject fields by the corresponding statutory regulatory body with minimum of 50% marks from a recognized university, institution, or equivalent grade B in UGC 7 point scale or equivalent grade in a point scale wherever grading system is followed. So first this qualification or if the first qualification is this and or in or second is master level degree in social sciences, humanities, management, sciences, technology and allied subjects filled with minimum 50% marks from a recognized university institution or equivalent grade B in UGC 7 point scale or equivalent grade in a point scale wherever grading system is followed. All OBC category non-creamy layer candidates are eligible to 10% relaxation in the percentage of marks in the qualifying examination in relation to open category. The SCST and person with disability PWD candidates who have passed the qualifying examination irrespective of their percentage of marks are eligible to appear in the entrance examination. So students who have either eligibility criteria according to first or second, they can apply for Jawaharlal Nehru University JNU Master of Public Health entrance exam, and admission to JNU Master of Public Health entrance exam is by CUET, CUET PG 2025. Registration for CUET PG 2025 may start in December 2024 and entrance exam for CUET PG 2025 may be in March 2025. So in this video, information regarding Jawaharlal Nehru University JNU Master of Public Health MPH course eligibility criteria has been discussed. And I want to give you information that students who are preparing for various university and institutes, Master of Public Health, Master of Hospital Administration entrance exams like ICMR Bhubaneswar, AIIMS Jodhpur, AIIMS Rishikesh, AIIMS Raipur, Common University Intern Test, CUET PG 2025, JIPMER, NIMHANS, Kalonji Narayan University of Health Sciences, IIPH, Pune University, Lucknow University, Christian Medical College, Vellore, Rajasthan University of Health Sciences, Jaipur, and for all other university and institutes which conducts MPH, MHA and other competitive exams. And for this, if they want online or offline coaching and want important questions PDF notes, they can WhatsApp on 9411513974. So for online or offline coaching and important questions PDF notes, WhatsApp number is 9411513974. And for the preparation of competitive exams, there is a WhatsApp group which link you will get in description box. Kindly subscribe to the channel so that you can get the information for important videos and get the information for various admissions and jobs. Kindly like, share and comment this video. Thanks for watching this video.